guys, I'm going to do the reaction for Gloc 9 performing. I have no idea how to pronounce this. TRPKNNMN. What does that mean? Let's see, I've never heard of a song called TRPKNNMN. Let's see. He's like, I'm feeling it, bro. Gusto, is it same in Spanish? Like I like? I like this. I have no idea what it's saying, but it said something about working, about distance, shoes, so something like zapato or something. No idea what he's saying. What is umuwe? A monument? I tried to hear some words, like I love the song, the rapping is really good, and the bass, like the main track is really good. I love the other guy's voice as well. Like, I want to learn this song, I want to listen to more to this song. I tried to identify words like inspiration, distance, work, gusto. Does it mean like? In Spanish we have the same word, gusto. What else? I heard shoe and I heard iPhone. iPhone 3, iPhone something like that. I have no idea. They speak so fast, but I'm sure that if I see it written, I might actually recognize some words. I don't know. And what does omoe means? The last part, like da na na, da na na. I liked it. I liked it. I'm going to see more of Gloc 9. I like the way he raps. I like the way he speaks. His voice is high pitched, but it's very good. And what do you guys think? Can you guys help me with the translation? Like, was I right? Was I wrong? Was I in a completely different place? Or does it mean like what I thought he was meaning? Or yeah. So I really liked it. And what do you think? You liked it? You didn't? I liked it. Can someone please tell me what does the TRPKNNMN means? Like T is for trabajo or like for work or I have no idea. I feel very bad. I don't like not knowing what I'm doing, like listening or doing. I don't like it. I'm gonna work on my languages, and then I will make more reactions and I'll see you guys there. Bye bye.